So this weekend we're in Medellin, Colombia. I'm with Payton and Ty and my good buddy George. We came out to see him in Colombia. Obviously my normal videographer's not here, so Peyton's doing it. And
only for the moment.
And he just doesn't want to do it. Doesn't want to do it. But I want to show you guys the beautiful country that we're in this weekend. So I'm gonna take you through just kind of some of the sights and journeys that we do today, some of the foods out here. But as you can see, it's absolutely beautiful out here. And I'm gonna bring you guys along with me on this journey. No matter what Peyton says, check it out.
The tango is from Argentina. So this place is Argentinian tango place. So.
All right, so today, George, rebel capitalist over here, my buddy George, he chartered a helicopter for us, and we are going to go check out Colombia, stop in a few cool little towns, and I'm super excited to check out Colombia from the skies, so I'll bring you along with me. Payton,
what?
Where are we going?
We're going to the helicopter.
So this morning we're out here in the beautiful downtown area, I guess, of Medellin. Gorgeous out here. And you guys know, normally I like my exotics as far as transportation goes, but today, special day, we're gonna be taking this chapa around Medellin and to a little town. Check out Colombia from the skies, so stay tuned. All right, so we just touched down. Where are we?
Somewhere in Colombia.
Oh, okay.
I don't know the city.
I don't know the city either. But took a helicopter ride across Medellin. There goes our pilot. I wasn't expecting that. Well, just touched down. And we're gonna go check out a different part of Colombia now. That was unexpected. Now we're gonna jump in one of these little cars here. We're gonna go check out the island. All right, so like I was saying, we took a helicopter over to the different city in Colombia. We flew from Medellin, and then the helicopter came and messed up all my audio, so I had to do it over again. We're in this little downtown square here. It's beautiful out here. Peyton, what city are we in again?
Guantanamo. Yeah. What did he say? A small neighborhood in the city of Guantanamo. I don't know. Whatever. It's nice.
It's beautiful out here. And my buddy George chartered the helicopter and little taxis for us to get out here. So we're going to go check out the town and see what it has to offer.
All right, guys.
Check it out. Here, I forgot the name of the town that we're in again, but wait, what was the name of the town again that we're in?
What is hot here again?
Guadapan. And there's a huge rock, it's crazy. It's like stairs that go all the way to the top of it. It's called El Penol, I believe, El Penol. So we're gonna attempt to climb this thing right after we just ate, go all the way to the top. And George, Peyton, and I are going to attempt it, and Ty is going to opt out of it. It's a little too much hiking right after lunch, maybe. So we're gonna go see how this goes.
Okay. Altitude's about to get us.
That wraps our time here in Guatapé. I finally got it. So now we're gonna head back on helicopter across Colombia back to Medellin. And then we're gonna rest up a little bit, and then George has us going to some live music, some tango tonight, steakhouse. So excited for tonight, but that's gonna wrap our time in Guatapé. We'll see you back in Medellin.
Una mattina mi sono alzato. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Una mattina mi sono alzato e ho trovato l'invasor. Oh partigiano, portami via. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Oh partigiano, portami via, che mi sento di morire.
Ready?
Go. It's filming.
Well, Peyton just never gives me a 1, 2, 3 go. He just said, it's going. So today is day, 2.5 here in Colombia. Feels like we've been here for like a week. We've been going pretty hard. We've been doing a lot of activities. And we're a little run down today. George didn't make the actual tour. Today, we're gonna do a Pablo Escobar tour and go check out some of the cool sites that Escobar kind of roamed around. So I'm very excited about that. I wore my Pablo Escobar shirt for that occasion. Ta-da. And we're gonna go have some fun today without George because he couldn't make it today. And then we'll get into some salsa dancing later. I don't know. I don't even know if we're gonna make this whole trip, but let's see what happens.
It looks like any other shirt to me.
Whatever. Give me-
So every day at this hotel in Medellin, they come and knock on your door, and they bring you a drink. Make it at your front door, get you your first drink on the hotel to get you started. It's how it should be. Okay, so it's night number 3 here in Medellin, Colombia, and it has been an eventful trip to say the least. It was thunderstorming today, but it looks beautiful out tonight. So we went out to see Pablo Escobar, a few of the spots that he was around here, where he was shot ultimately, and just some history of Medellin. So it was really cool. Tonight, George planned a fancy dinner, and we're gonna go out salsa dancing tonight to try and fit in with some of the locals. So we're gonna try it. We took some lessons earlier today and we're beginners to say the least, but we'll see how it goes.
So
there, I'm gonna eat a big ass ant.
Okay, all right. Let's fine. See how you do. We're in.
I'm assuming they're gonna taste like.
What,
a
George, diet. What city or what town are we in here? Oh.
Kind of like a softy.
Oh. Eat another one. Let's see the head.
Like a salty peanut.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah.
Alguna melodía, qué cosas no daría
por estar junto a ti, para sentir.
Well, that is going to wrap my time, our time here in Medellin, Colombia. To say that it was a great trip is an understatement. I mean, it was a jam-packed weekend. My buddy George really went above and beyond and was an amazing host and showed us so much of Medellin. And there's still so much to see. So I'm hopefully going to be coming back here pretty soon. Really enjoyed my time. Beautiful, great coffee. I mean, the scenery is just amazing out here. And, you know, me, Ty, Payton, we honestly had such an amazing time out here, such an amazing journey. I hope that you enjoyed what you saw, because we did. And looking forward to the next journey and on to the next city. We're going to go back to the States, get back to work. We have a lot of things going on for Create Luck. Sweepstakes is dropping real soon. Don has a surprise party that we're going to be attending this next weekend. By this time he sees it, it won't ruin the surprise. But thanks for watching, everybody. And I love all of you. Thanks for following along. We'll see you on the next journey.